Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be reacting to my old singing videos. So guys, like, I found this in the funniest way. Like, I was going through YouTube, like, listening to old songs that I used to like, and so I remember there was this show called The Sing Off that I used to like, and Sean from Boyz II Men, he was one of the judges, and it was basically like a cappella groups competing against each other. And there was this one group that I loved. Their name was Groove for Thought. And they did, like, a cover of Cooler Than Me by Mike Posner or something like that. But, yeah, so I'm like, oh, let me listen to that song again. So I go on YouTube. I look for that. All of a sudden, I see my face. And I see Cooler Than Me cover. And I'm like, oh, my gosh. And it just brought me back. And I was like, wait, I had a YouTube channel before this. So the videos are 5 years old. They're from... I guess I had an old YouTube channel that I started right before this because it said, like, some of the videos dates were, like, it was basically three videos from 2012. So that was right before I started this channel because I started this channel September 2012, and my last video for that channel was August 2012. So I did three video covers, so I'm just going to be reacting to them because I haven't really watched them. I'm like, oh, this would be a perfect, like, video thing to do, so... Yeah, guys, I'm kind of scared because let me give y'all a little background. So I've always been kind of artistic, but I always dabbled in, like, arts. Like, I remember I learned how to play clarinet for a year. I did guitar for a semester. Then I was into the whole choir and singing thing. That I did until, like, middle school. And so after that, I was kind of like a home singer. I just sang at home. But then, like, I kind of stopped. Like, right now, you wouldn't hear me singing at all. Probably if I was by myself, I would sing, but to sing around people, you wouldn't catch me doing that. So after I finished the whole singing thing, I did art, and then I landed in dance, in which I completely love. So dance became my life, and I kind of pushed singing aside. So I feel like I should also do, like, a reacting to my dance videos, because I have a whole bunch of dance videos. I danced in college, high school, all that stuff. But back to this video. So yeah, I'm going to... be reacting to my old singing videos. Guys, here's a disclaimer. I am not a singer. I know that, so be nice. I don't know how my voice sounds. I don't know how it sounded back then, but I must have been confident enough to post it on YouTube. So let's get into it. Ah!
If I could write you a song to make you fall in love, I would already have you up under my arm. I used to ball in my tricks. I hope that you like this, but you probably won't. You think you're cooler than me. You got designer shades just to hide your face, and you wear them around like you're cooler than me. And you never say, hey, oh, remember my name. It's probably because you think you're cooler than me. You got your high brown shoes on your feet, and you wear them around like it ain't it, but you don't know the way that you look when your steps make that much noise, yeah, yeah. Cause it's your scenes, you got no doubt, no, 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 no. But we all see you got your head in the cloud. If I could write you a song to make you fall in love, I would already have you up under my arm. I used to ball in my trick. I hope that you like this, but you probably won't. You think you're cooler than me.
Ow! Wow. Okay, guys. So, that wasn't that bad. But I was rolling my eyes because you could hear my dad. My dad is, like, an obnoxious singer. Like, he sings. And, like, if he hears me singing, he'll just sing and try to out-sing me. So I was just rolling my eyes because I heard him singing, like, come my way, come my way. Like, I don't know. But that wasn't that bad. Okay, next one.
This is Willie Robinson's Showgirl.
Oh, so incredible, and the way you roll, straight up on your toe, oh, 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 oh. You just made a show, my sexy cameo, now you're in the spotlight. Girl, if there's a ticket, I've got to buy it, wouldn't miss you for the world, no. Cause you're more than some trusting room excitement, you deserve an encore.
You need him screaming, yeah, showgirl. Don't know it, but you make me wanna scream your name. See you staring at the showgirl. And you got me. So I ask the spotlights on you tonight. Ba 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 da, ba da, ba 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 da, ba da, ba 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 da, 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 do do do, oh oh.
Uh oh. Okay. Okay, that one wasn't that bad. So you know that I had a lot of confidence in these videos. Like, if you ask me to sing right now, I would not be like, like, I would not do that. So that was cute. I like that. Bluey Robinson, he's a UK-based singer. Y'all don't know him. He's so fine. I had the biggest crush on him around this time. Around this time, it was like my sophomore year of college. And so, like, I would spend hours in my dorms listening to Bluey Robinson. I remember he came out with the Showgirl music video. He also has the song Give Me a Sign, which I love. It's like a throwback feel, but, yeah, I was very confident. Look at me in my perm. That was before I went natural, guys. Like, this was right before I went natural. Well, not right. This was probably, like, a year before I went natural. So, I'm seeing my little perm, my little thin hair. My, oh, my gosh, my earrings matching my top. Why they do that? But, okay, next video.
When I had you to myself, I didn't want you around. Those pretty faces always made you stand out in the crowd. When someone picked you from the bunch, one glance was all it took. Now it's much too late for me to take a second look. Oh baby, give me one more chance. Show you that I love you, won't you please? Let me back to your heart. Oh, darling, I was blind to let you go. But now since I see you in the songs, I want you back. Ooh, ooh, baby. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Nah, 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 nah. Trying to live without your love is one long sleepless night. Let me show you, girl, that I know wrong from right. Do, 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 do. Oh, baby, all I need is one more chance. Show you that I love you, baby. Baby, baby. I want you back.
So, if you can't tell, it went downhill. Because I was thinking, if you didn't see my face, I'm like, yo, I don't know the rest of the words to this song. So, I'm like, maybe I did at one point. Nope. I was like, do, do, do. Baby, all I need is one more chance or something. Wow. Ah! Well, it's kind of funny because, oh, I would sing these songs the same exact way, like, that I sang it back then. But, yeah, that was cute. Oh, my gosh, guys. So, definitely I had a lot more confidence than I do now when it comes to singing. Yeah, so probably my next video will be reacting to my dance videos. I hope you guys like this. Please don't be too harsh on my voice. I know I'm not a singer. I know they're not the best, but you know I had some good moments in there. You gotta admit. You know those some parts you were like, this girl got it. This girl, she's it. She got it. But yeah, guys, if you like this video, if you enjoyed it, please give it a like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks, guys.